Welcome back to XCOM Enemy Unknown. We are doing some squad play tactical missions. This is the special mission series, part 3. Hopefully third time is a charm for this one, where I have to escort a scientist and get some information from him. So far I've not had much luck in the first two, so this one hopefully will turn out a lot better. Hope you enjoy the video and thanks for watching.
That's our man. And it looks like he's got the package with him. We'll need to get him back to the extraction point in one piece. His former employers, not to mention the invaders, will be looking for him.
We have a new objective.
Sure where my boss got this thing, but he was taking offers from a variety of bidders, regardless of their intentions.
Enemy forces headed your way, Strike One. Get ready.
No way that just happened. Adjusting aim!
The job itself seemed trivial, delivering equipment to a predetermined drop point. Once I saw this device, I began to fear the implications of our involvement.
Contact. down.
Crossed many lines during my life, but now we all face a common enemy.
Heads up, Commander. We've got an intermittent contact. It's something different from the others.
Neutralized.
to go.
Stay alert, Strike One. You've got hostile forces about to hit your position.
As unprofessional as it sounds, the bite seems to have turned him into a zombie.
Objectives updated.
It's raining death over here!
I think I'm getting a bit further in this than last time, but I made some stupid moves and the Overwatch just really killed me on that last one. So, third time's not a charm, but maybe fourth. So I will see you in the next video for part four, and hopefully can wrap this one up and get this guy back to where we need him. Thanks for watching, and I will talk to you later. Bye.